Okay, so it is 1:15 local time. The list was posted 15 minutes ago. Okay, and
it's
we gotta
not on the official site. This is how we get the information.
Yeah, apparently we're just doing fucking Twitter lists, and it's effective on the 15th, and the website isn't getting updated till the 15th, which is fucking weird. I don't think they've done that before. Okay, I see Link Karibo in the forbidden section, and I'm already fucking confused. Let's get this bread.
I don't know.
Barone and Savage! What the fuck?
Yeah! Hell yeah, brother. Let's go.
Oh, holy sh! Let's go! And summon limit. Holy fuck!
Summon limit ban is amazing. Baron and Borreload is like icing on the cake.
Yo, dude!
A deck that just makes Baron and pass.
Yeah! Dude, the age of generic slot boss monsters is over! I didn't think they had the balls to do it. What's going to one? So yeah, we knew Kieran was going to come back, right? It had to. Although it's an Xyz monster.
It wasn't unbanned in the OCG, so people were having doubts.
The problem is, isn't it an Xyz monster that needs two level 6 Magispectors?
No, it takes two. It's like two level 4s, and then it summons a level 6 wind spellcaster.
Right. No other, Kieran's the only one. Target. Yeah. Okay, and then
Chicken Game.
Chicken Game coming to one is interesting.
Anti-spell going to one.
Thank God.
Thank God.
Colossus to one, that's annoying, but I mean, it was overdue, right?
I mean, it's doing nothing in Master Duel, and it's still
right
there.
Right, exactly. Yeah,
title
cool.
Coming to one is good.
Duh, overdue. They could have probably put it straight to three, and it wouldn't have affected
Protoss
anything. And then Protoss going to one makes sense. Same logic as Colossus. It's in Master Duel, not doing anything. It's at three in Master Duel, dude. So, I mean, people are going to figure out a way to abuse Protoss. Hell, with the Barone ban, we actually get to see interesting lines from Sword Soul now. And then
what do you mean? I can't just go changing path? What are you talking about?
Yeah, so that's f-ing wild. Okay, let's see what's at two. Armageddonite going up to two and Delicious Memory going up to two. Sure.
Delicious Memory at two means that you can make an even bigger boss monster and just punch in.
Okay.
But in situations where you have Delicious Memory onto a thing, you're winning anyway. It's easier to close the game because you can double the amount gain.
Right. Oh, Delicious is the... Okay.
And then for my friend, you can show two copies of it so that you have a bigger chance to pull.
Right. And then Armageddonite, I think it's fine to come back to two. That's a little scary.
There hasn't been any scummy lines I've seen, though, that
that's
exclusively
true.
Used Armageddonite.
If they're
doing Infernity stuff soon, he's going to be mostly used for that.
Or Yubel.
Yubel has a lot crazier.
That's true. Okay, and then what is unlimited? Mally.
Huh?
Coming to three.
The Forever Semi card is going to three.
What? Whoa. Okay. So Mally is going to be a Beatrice machine. Well, no, Snake Eye didn't get hit at all. Fuck.
Link Karibo.
What's really funny is my Master Duel Snake Eye list plays Savage, Barone, and Link Karibo. So, like, it is a hit to my Snake Eye list. But Engage to three, sure. Harpoor to three, sure. Terra Top, crazy, but okay, sure. And Mally, interesting. Maybe this is just to get people off of their giant negate pills that they've all been taking.
Yeah, I'm surprised Apo wasn't also on this, but you know, like, Apo is a lot less generic in terms of what it takes to get it, and then also
it's a lot harder to be good.
Yeah,
and it's
to
not an omni.
Multiple bodies for multiple negates is a problem.
Yeah, I mean, we saw that happen on stream last night, where a very good Snake Eye board got consolidated down to an Apo, and I've won because of it. Yeah, so this is hype. I don't think anybody's going to actually complain about the generic boss monsters getting hit.
People that will complain about it have been using them for the past, like, five
forever. Yeah, exactly. Since they came out. I don't think any... Man, okay, wait. The summon limit hit, now that I'm thinking about it, that hurts my Gate Guardian deck. But no shifter, actually.
No shifter.
Hmm.
That annoys me.
Yeah. But, hey, anti-spell and summon limit to 0 and 1, respectively, that's pretty nice.
Yeah. At least they're touching the floodgates.
Right. Right. Chicken game coming up to 1 might be a mistake in the TCG.
I don't think Pearly is back with this semi-limit.
No, I think Snake Eye's still too strong. There was so much discourse over this recently, too.
I think it was only even recently people were like, get rid of these generic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Big boss monsters.
And it's like, once you think about it, you're like, wait, yeah, they are a fucking problem.
Yeah, any deck that can just end on any of these two, any generic big negate is a problem. It's not
You know, this is an indirect hit to TCG Super Heavies. Whatchamacallit could probably come back. Scarecrow could probably come back now with these gone.
It's an indirect hit to Whitewood's Centurion. It's an indirect hit to Lightsworn that isn't out yet.
Yeah, I mean, everything to one I think is good except for Chicken Game. I think the limited, this is all excellent.
Yeah, it's fine.
Semi-limiting is a meme, and I think the TCG has realized that. And it's just a holding cell now. Like, literally, it's just a holding cell. Mally's off of it, dude.
Yeah.
Great list.
Great list.
This just makes the Master Duel list that happened day before yesterday look even worse. God damn. Link Kariba died for Snake Ass.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is the start of my villain arc.
No Calamity Ban.
Ah.
And Centurion's getting their support next week. Okay. Someone super coke being stronger variants of Barone and Savage Dragon are coming.
Nope. They probably could have hit Snake Eye harder.
Okay. Okay. Goodbye, chat.
Bye.